fabulous voyage we've shared, my friend. To Vardenfell and new opportunities. Still reading that letter? Lovers know who. No need to confirm or deny it. We all have our secrets. I wonder what Vardenfell has in store for us.
Check it off the head! Raise yourselves!
Well, that doesn't sound good.
This one's still alive, Nayu.
I can see that. Walk this way, and let's make sure everything works after that dreadful shipwreck.
Up. Welcome to Vardenfell, land of dark elves, lava flows, and slaves of all descriptions. Speaking of slaves, let me get those manacles off you. Oh, you'll find I'm full of surprises. I have just the thing. Hold still. There. You've been captured by slavers. Haven't you been paying attention? Maybe you hit your head when your ship crashed into the rocks and dumped you onto the Bitter Coast. The slavers lured your ship in and took their pick of the survivors. Slavers? Me? No. My allegiance leans in an entirely different direction. Let's just say I'm here to help you escape this place. Then you can get back to what you were doing before the slavers so rudely sank your vessel. Not so fast, hero. I need to make sure you can handle yourself in a fight. Not everyone recovers from a near-death experience that quickly. Let's go over some of the base. Hit me. I want to see what you've got.
Quick! Nice! Now follow it up.
Try to block this one.
Finish her off. Ha!
Impressive. You're just what I need to pull my plan together. Most of the slavers are currently out on a raid. That means it's the perfect opportunity for us to make our escape. Oh, not too much, really. I need you to find a set of slaver clothes so you don't look like one of the prisoners. Plus, we need the gate key, or we'll never make it to the docks. Here, take my spare lockpick in case you need it. I've got a few more things to check on before we can make our escape. You do your part? An idea? Of course. I just need proof to satisfy my superiors. But don't worry.
This one welcomes you back! An excellent selection. Your rewards are ready. Uninspired, but admirable. Pakruti can see a lucky aura around you today. He is sure you will get something good, and all you need is a crate. You can purchase one from the store, and then we can begin. There are many spectacular rewards.
Thank you. Thank you. over here. Did you get the thief?
I couldn't have done much better myself, hero. Good work down there. There's one more thing to do, if you're up to it. Time is short, but I have something to tell you. You've earned that much, at least. I'm an assassin. A Morog Tong agent, here to complete a job. The writ I carry gives me the legal authority to end my target's life. No questions asked. I'm here to kill Captain Svardstar, leader of this band of slavers. He's as bad as they come. Because I need your help. I can kill the captain and 10 of his thugs without breaking a sweat. But the slaver ship? It's faster and stronger than anything the locals can throw at it. If we don't scuttle the ship, they'll be right back to business. Not big on gratitude, I see. Look, I signaled Sedanin. They won't get here in time to stop the slavers. With your help, we can end the slavers, save their prisoners, and sink their ship. Otherwise, the prisoners are as good as dead. Gather some fire salt and kindle pitch from the docks. With them, you can make a firebomb. Not only will setting their ship on fire destroy it, it will flush Svardstar from his hiding hole so I can end him. We'll meet after you gather the supplies.
I can't believe it. Free
Over here. Get on board and let's go.
Under attack. Get 10 to a quarter of the crew, and maybe the slavers won't notice. Go below decks and use the firepower. I'll search for the captain. Now move!
Scathing fetcher! I'll kill you!
Nice! We make a great team. Let's get off this burning ship.
Good. You've returned to your senses. Let's talk. So, care to tell me what you're doing on that slaver ship? This is the port town of Sedanin, on the island of Vardenfell. We fished you out of the burning wreckage of a slaver ship near Firemouth. If you're not a slaver, why were you dressed as one? I'll let Governor Salvi sort this out. She wants to see you. Best not to keep her waiting. Come with me.
Rescue Sergeant? Let me just record the name in my ledger.
Not this one. Governor Salvi doesn't want an official record.
As governor of this region, I have questions that need to be answered. We found you among the wreckage of the slaver ship, and we found a strongbox with your name on it and another wreck. I'll give you the strongbox if you tell me the truth. Did she? And where is this writ? I don't see any writ. And without a writ, all I have is a murder. Take your strongbox, but we'll hold on to you until I have proof of your claim.
A moment, Governor. Here's my honorable writ of execution for the slaver captain.
These papers appear to be in order.
We're done here, hero, but don't worry. I'm sure we'll see each other again.